New at noon, one person dead and another injured after an Orangeburg County crash that happened this morning around 4:30 on U.S. 301 near Hollis Road. That's about a mile south of Santee. The South Carolina Highway Patrol says two people were attempting to cross the highway when they were hit by a car. No word on whether the driver, who was the only person in the vehicle, was injured. That crash remains under investigation by the Highway Patrol.